In preparation of the showdown of its military might, Russia is rehearsing for the Victory Day parade due to take place on May 9. Large guns, heavy armored vehicles, tanks, artillery, rocket launchers, fighter jets, and strategic bombers are all rolling or flying through and over Red Square. Things are not looking good for Russian military, as they have failed to achieve military goals set up by the commander-in-chief Vladimir Putin. Huge losses of manpower and military hardware forced Russians to change the objective from capturing Kyiv, removing the Ukrainian government and changing the regime to focusing on the eastern region. People were watching and chanting "Russia, Russia" as tanks and armored vehicles were rolling through the Kremlin Red Square. The Kremlin dismissed the report that Vladimir Putin will officially declare war on Ukraine. The Eastern military campaign has also dragged down as the Ukrainian army continued successfully pushing back Russians. Huge military aid from the United States and the European allies helped Ukrainian forces to inflict heavy losses on the Russian military, forcing them to retreat from Kyiv and other regions towards the east.